This fire truck is actually hollow, and we're going to show you how we make it that way.